Your mission entails a very long journey, sir.
I am well aware of that, Renfield.
Which do you suppose is Alexander Grayson?
I'm sure he'll announce himself to great fanfare.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce Mr. Alexander Grayson.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give to you tonight power.
Alexander Grayson.
Jonathan Harker. This is my most lovely friend, Mina Murray.
Mina.
I swear.
We've met. I was thinking exactly the same thing.
For over a decade, we've built this empire of lies.
We thought you were dead.
He must be obstructed at every turn. Any brother who assists Grayson will be punished as...
I will find him and destroy him.
You seek to draw her in. You have the power to simply take her.
To turn her into such as I am would be an abomination.
We're on the precipice of a great change.
What do you mean by that?
Is that not what Mr. Darwin taught us? That man evolves.
We have it within ourselves to redefine our species.